Alright guys, we're back with Arthur in Red Dead Redemption 2 for episode 33 of this playthrough. So we just rescued Trelawney, wishes from Dutch to go and see what the latest was with him. Upon getting back to camp, we do have a mission with Josiah, also Bill, but then I think Hosea and John both want to see us as well. Loki kind of tempted to stay in town. I don't think there's a hotel, but I think we can stay at the saloon and even stay the night there. So we might go to the saloon because I think it's pretty... Oh, it's actually first thing. So do you know what? We're gonna see. I always zoom out just to check that there's no, you know, smaller missions that we can do first, because I don't want to just run away with the game, you know. If we go back to camp, there's quite a lot of stuff that needs to be done. I don't want to go back to camp to then come all the way back, you know, and see John. Whilst we're kind of in the area, we might as well go and see what the latest is with John. I just remembered, I've not got my bloody headphones plugged in. I can't hear anything currently. There we go, game sounds back on. Good stuff. Let's, I'm trying to just brush up. Pretty dirty. Where is this dude? What is it? Men round
here. I'd head out full chiseled if I was you. Lest you want to be shot to death by raiders.
Excuse me?
Alright, limber up!
Oh, fuck. No, no, no. Get up, you stupid twat. Careful. Lock on to him. Right. Melee. Go on. Trying to fucking shank me, bruh.
What was that?
Oh, fuck. Don't think we'll get in trouble for this, because he started on us.
You might not be from the moon, but...
What?
Calm down. You want
from me? Bro, what do you want from me? I just thought I got shanked by some shitty Lemoyne raider. I'm glad we took their shit. They are nasty bastards, they are. They are fucking nasty pieces of work. Right. Canned salmon. Wallop that down you. I should probably feed the horse actually, it's been a while. Yeah. Claws are draining a little bit. There we go. An apple a day. Keeps the horse nice and healthy. Alright. So this is the Greys, I think. Yeah.
Can I help you there?
Sure. I'm supposed to meet my business partners here. We arranged a meeting, I believe, about some horses.
A fellow with a scar and a Mexican.
Yes, sir.
Out by the stables.
Thank you. Have a wonderful day now.
They're very overly cautious here, aren't they? Very, very much.
Good
Everywhere is trouble.
And have you met my partner, Arthur Morgan?
No.
I met your son, the sheriff.
Yeah, these are the Grays.
Mr. Gray here was saying how he had problems with the family. A family of degenerates.
Oh, well, nobody likes degenerates.
Hag and her inbred sons. They ruined this county. They killed my uncle, you know.
That ain't right.
Problem is, we can't be seen to get too close.
And?
We've got gold, Yankee. We've got gold.
I ain't no Yankee, friend. I ain't nothing. My daddy came over on the boat from Scotland.
I'm Scottish.
And the Braithwaites?
Goddamn peasants! I don't know. Mongrels! Slave fuckers! All you gotta do is look at them.
How much gold?
Enough. These are prized horses I'm talking about. Them don't get you 5,000.
5,000? For horses?
Easy.
Where do we sell them, these $5,000 horses?
Over in Clemens Cove. Fellow over there will run them out of state and give you 50 cents on the dollar.
Sorry, guys. My chair's a little bit squeaky. I'm just trying to reach back and pet my dog.
Keep us away from this. Publicly, I mean.
My sense is we keep all horse wrestling away from the public.
Oh, he's sleeping behind me. Oh, sorry about my chat. Go to the stables. Okay. I'm just following John.
Yeah, and Sean were planning on going over to the Braithwaites. You haven't seen them?
No, not yet. If they're there already, they better keep their heads down. You don't need this to be any more complicated than it already is.
$5,000 for horses. We've been robbing the wrong folk all these years.
Yeah, he doesn't know what he's talking about. But if we get even a third of that, it'll be worth it.
Exactly.
How we gonna play this?
Place is well guarded, so there ain't no point in blasting in there.
Can you stop riding your fucking horse into me?
Three armed men?
Javier, of course.
We're about to spend five.
I forgot his name.
Horses. We should go in the back way, you know. Avoid too many questions.
Speak to him, okay?
All right, then.
Can I help you, gentlemen?
Yeah, we're here to see about some horses.
Horses?
Yeah, we had an appointment with Mr. Braithwaite, I believe.
Yeah, I never heard about any of this.
A partner wanted to make a significant investment in some stables down here. But perhaps we should look elsewhere.
Well, okay, then. Look. Head on up to the stables. Someone will come see you.
All right. Javier, I swear to God.
That's the stables just up ahead. Heads down, play cool. Head around the front, hitch up there. All right, let's hitch up here.
Andale, pues.
Let me do the talking.
I help you boys?
I hope so. Heard you got some horses.
We always got horses.
Fine horses, I mean.
I don't get you, friend.
Yeah, you do. Come on.
Listen, why don't you get out of here? You, Scarface, and your greaser buddy.
Whoa!
I don't like officials.
We ain't officials. We're connoisseurs. Looking to do some breeding. Come on now, partner.
Okay, fine. Follow me. These here's mainly the studs available for purchase or for working. If that's what you're interested in. What is your boy's interest?
Greaser, huh?
Okay. Bandana's on. Don't need nobody recognizing us.
Alright, I'll grab the wipe. One in the middle, you get the other two.
Should we not hide him?
Relax, boy. Come on.
Good boy.
Hey, easy now.
Easy.
Marston, you're gonna tether him up to Javier's horse.
Okay.
Javier?
Easy. You're okay.
Javier? You're gonna...
Whoa.
Oh, it's a beautiful looking horse, to be fair. Very nice looking horse.
I'll cover up the back. If there's any problems, regroup at Clemens Cove.
Okay.
What are you doing?
Let's go, quick!
Get going, you two!
What the hell are you doing? Stop! Stop! You're being robbed! I said stop, these men! Stop!
You son of a bitch!
Look out ahead! They're coming out of the fields!
Shucks.
Watch out by that wagon! More of them!
Very hard to ride forwards and shoot fuckers at the same time. Was more of them. After losing an animal person, you can release blah blah blah. What the fuck, bro?
Whoa.
I don't read that shit.
There we go. Hey. Oh.
What the fuck do I need to do here? Whoa, the bastard just nearly fucking kicked me.
Come on now.
Well, I'm gonna have to mount him, aren't I?
Right.
No. Fuck me. What the fuck am I fucking doing? Ooh. Fuck my life. What the... I didn't read what it fucking said. It didn't fucking tell me what to do. said you can release it without.
There we go. Gotcha. Easy. Yep.
Bro, what the fuck am I supposed to do? I'm gonna kill the fucking cunt in a minute. Gotta hold the left trigger like this, really. This is a load of bollocks.
Hey Morgan! Over here! You got it! Well done. Lehman's Cove's just over there. Come on. Let's get this.
Can I not attach it to my horse?
Well, that could have gone smoother.
That'll be on my gravestone. You think they look like they're paying $5,000 for horses?
I guess we'll see.
Gotcha.
What you boys want?
Heard you pay good prices for horses.
Oh, we'll buy more or less anything, Pop.
That so?
Sure, Pop. I'm Clay Davies. That's my brother Clive. We're twins.
John, Arthur, Javier.
So what are you? Cuban?
No,
I don't like Cubans.
That so?
Maybe. Why, what do you care? You ain't Cuban.
Maybe I like Cubans.
Ooh, you're funny. He's funny. Ain't he funny, Clive? Clive don't talk. We're twins, but I was born first. He came out all yellow and black, but he's okay.
Sure.
Yeah, I know these horses. They ain't yours. But I like you, and I'd give you 650 for them.
I was told we could get up to $5,000 for him.
And I was told the moon was made of ladies' tears.
What the fuck?
One little bit.
But
I like you boys. But I ain't got more than 700 on me. You want it, or you want to ride them fellers into town, and maybe someone there will hang me.
You're gonna need more than that.
I ain't got no more money, Pop. Here, take it or leave it. Uh-huh.
All right.
Goddamn fool.
Ain't no one around here got $5,000, boys, but nice meeting you. See you boys again, I hope. Come on, yeah. Close the gate, Clive.
Nah.
Believe the yarns upon us by one of that Gray family. Imagine we was gonna be wonderfully rich. At the end of it, we felt like prize idiots.
I know, all that hard work for nothing. You can sell horses to Clay and Clive at Cleeman's Cove. They will pay more than a stable for stolen horses, but less for purchased horses. Okay, fair enough. I say we've got plenty. I just got so pissed off. I could not control that fucking horse. Man, I was so mad.
That Braithwaite job was a lot of work, but not enough money.
Very true. He's just ridiculed him and he's like, anyway, I won't disturb you. I'll just come take the piss out of you. This is some mad glitch.
Well, he's a wanderer. He probably did something bad. Hey, his name is Kane.
Okay. Hey, Kane. Well, what did Kane do?
A real bad thing. So he never stopped wandering.
Oh, that was cute.
Hello.
So, you gonna let him keep it?
The boy needs something, after all he's been through.
Agreed.
Sure. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Aw, nice of Dutch. He's not a complete twat, is he? You know, he can be alright. He can be okay, I suppose. Right, Arthur looks like a criminal. To be fair, he's worn these clothes now for like 3 days, I think. You fucking tramp, Arthur. He looks good though. He's looking very smart and snazzy. Nice one. Right. Need to decide what we're gonna do next. Don't we? So, I believe the next one that was available was helping out Hosea. I just want, again, to do a brief check, just that there's no other, you know, smaller missions that we can do. But it doesn't look like anything now. So we'll go right out to Hosea. He's with the Braithwaites. And then it was Bill, then it's Josiah. So I... helps when you put a marker on where you're going, doesn't it, really? I mean, that would make a lot more sense. The only thing is, we need to be careful now when we're heading out to the Braithwaites. I don't want you, Hosiah. I do not want you, Trelawney. Come on, let's go. Get on out of here. Great game. It really, I say this a lot of episodes. I was telling my auntie about the game and I said, like, pretty much every episode of my playthrough I always compliment the game. I'm like, it's such a good game. And it is, you know, I do really enjoy playing it, but, like, I think everybody gets rage sometimes, you know, but I do get rage quite badly. Not specifically at this game, it's just because I'm just like that in general. It doesn't matter what I play, I get a bit of rage when things don't go my way. But I think that's just normal anyway. At least if anything happens along the way, we can sort of help out a little bit. I'm currently just looking for anything we can loot as well. I think we're pretty much here now. No, it's not far. Yeah, we are. Well, never mind then. They actually are very close to our camp. Very close. We should probably be kind of more friendly with these guys, I think. I feel like because last time we came here, Arthur, like, I don't know, I just hope they don't recognize him.
Hey there, mister.
Probably be a bit polite.
Hi there, mister.
A bit more polite towards them.
Associates are already here.
All right, that's enough. Move along now.
So, yeah, that's why I shoved Arthur's hat on. Here you go. You can chill here with these horses. Go make friends. Be good. What's up, dude?
Good morning to you.
Been nice and polite, aren't we?
Mister.
Morning, partner.
Mister.
Is everything all right,
sir?
This
wow.
way, sir. A gentleman to see you, ma'am.
So, your friend, the other liquor vendor. Hello.
Hello, ma'am.
Arthur, welcome. We were just playing cribbage. Arthur Morgan, Mrs. Catherine Braithwaite.
Nice to see you again.
Apparently. So this one, he's big and as dumb as he looks?
Well, he's surely big. But his intelligence is a matter of some conjecture. Some say he is as dumb as he looks, but I think, well, he's not quite that dumb.
So these are the boys going to Callagher Hall?
Yes, we can take care of that for you, but one hates to be coarse. There is the question of money.
Oh, we've got money, Mr. Matthews.
Paper, bonds, metal.
She ain't gonna pay you with a certified check, you Yankee numbskull.
Ain't childbirth just the most beautiful miracle?
What, Arthur?
Seems a lady can birth monkeys, after all.
Hop on.
We'll fill you in on the way.
No, I'm driving.
Fine.
All right, let's get this over with.
You was quiet in there.
No, very.
Everything I had. That son of hers. I'll shove that silver spoon down his throat. I'm pulling it clean out of his ass. A smug fucker.
Okay. So what she got us doing at the Gray's place?
She wants us to torture tobacco fields. Said they ain't had rain in weeks round here.
Right.
Using that back there.
Moonshine?
Burns faster than kerosene, that stuff. Said it'd be fitting, she did.
Oh my god.
I'm thinking as how about I try fitting my boot up your hook. No, you snotty old bitch.
Careful, you stupid prick! Really fucking stand in the middle of the road for!
Oh, he was giving his usual flannin. One of these families got gold stashed somewhere, he reckons. I mean, I'm all for sticking it to rich folks. I hate rich folks. They're really burying some bloody money at the end of all this.
Jose knows what he's doing.
He does.
The master finagler of nothing.
Easy, easy.
So far, we've destroyed the Braithwaite still. Tried to sell the shine back to them. Now we're on this fool's errand, which I'm very much looking forward to, by the way. They were saying old man Gray's double security after that business at the saloon.
We just robbed their horses, too.
That was you? Jesus.
So, we're just gonna drive on in there, is that it?
Don't worry. I got a plan. Wagons go in and out of there all the time with supplies, equipment, payroll. It's
especially now they've taken on all that extra muscle.
We're making a delivery, that's all. Just leave it to me. I can talk a dog off a meat wagon.
All right, then.
Try and be a little bit disguised.
Whoa! Hold up a second. You not worried about them greys, English?
Excuse me?
You not worried about them greys?
In what sense?
Well, they knows you.
Maybe you're right.
You know what? Here. I'll go hide and pack.
If you act naturally.
Stop us from getting into a fight before we're ready.
I will try.
Yes. Try and do an impression of a human being.
I'm not going to go that far.
We're here. Stay out of sight. I'll do the talking.
Hold him right there.
My office just going to have a field day with all that moonshine.
There was a thing, at the saloon.
What you talking about?
Well, I'm delivering the supplies.
You're not the usual driver.
You want a bottle, friend? Here. Have a wee drop. I'm new. I mean you no harm. I've come from Donegal, in Ireland.
You don't say?
Yeah. They said you'd understand. Some kind of incident at the saloon in town. I was told to bring this up here. Ask no questions, I'll tell you no lies. Sort of business. Before the officials got there,
okay.
They said.
Okay. Grab this way. I'll show you how to get there.
Oh, thank you, friend. Have a drink. Sean.
He proper just panicked.
Hamish.
Good to meet you, Hamish. Fine bit of country you've got here. Not as fine as Connemara, but fine nonetheless.
My people come from Scotland.
Is that right? And you and I are nearly brothers.
Just over here. Straight down the path here. It's getting so I can barely keep track of all these deliveries coming in.
Yeah. And they said they was looking for more drivers in town. I jumped at the chance. I never been a fella to kick a bit of honest work out of bed. So, you folks been having a hard time of it, have you?
Yeah, Mr. Gray's got a heap of problems right now with another family around here. A bunch of covetous lowdowns trying to sabotage his livelihood. Disgusting.
Oh dear, I'm sorry to hear that, Hamish. Sounds like you definitely deserve that drink.
You don't know the half. Just in there.
Right there.
You can unload it here.
In here? Oh, the horse is like a swift one, do they?
Excuse me?
Nothing. It's grand. Boys have got here. Reminds me of one of them big houses out in Donegal. Huh. Real fancy places they was, Hamish. Real. Because of some folks, money, they can build quite the fanciest places imaginable, eh? Mm. Well, the ab. We can hold up in here till it gets dark.
Ha 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 ha.
these things ready.
Okay. There's plenty of guards out there. Here's how I feel we should deal with things. You head over to the dry barn.
Sure. And you?
I'm gonna deal with the fields themselves. We coat everything in moonshine, and then we light things up with these little fellas here. Thankfully, it ain't rained. And that old barn over there should go up like a torch.
How many of these boys you think you need?
They should do it. Let's head out the back. Look, once they get wind of us, there'll be no turning back, so move quickly.
Of course. I'm rebel stock, boy. But there's barb running down manor houses.
We'll burn quietly. Get this job done first, okay?
Just let me deal with our friend here.
Come on, Sean, I'm trusting you, mate.
Come on, you douse the fields, I'll meet you at the barn.
Try to stay out of trouble.
Oh, is he going to carry on coming this way? Fucking better not do.
Well, that was something else.
Fuck! How the fuck did he see me? This is going to be another one of them ragey missions that pisses me off. Sean should have taken them all out stealthily. Can I not do that? Can I not just take them fucking out?
Oh, hey. Well, I thought the wagon already arrived.
This one didn't.
Strange. So, what you got there?
Tools, payroll.
Okay. Drop it by the supply shed at the back of the field.
You hear that? Payroll.
Yeah. Let's get this job done first, okay?
Just let me deal with our friend here.
Got a feeling this is going to take me a couple of attempts, you know. I really have. I don't even know if I'll be able to fucking do it. Takes the piss. Alright, okay. Okay. Where do I need to go next? Over there and across here as well. Right, it might be okay after all then. Well, say that, we've got another two fields, do we? Damn. Oh yeah, am I supposed to get back to the fucking barn now? Take me ages, man. Gotta absolutely bomb it past this dude. The barn, but across here now as well. Sean's over here. Waiting.
I'm gonna tell this too.
Right, so I have to wait for him. Can I loot? Oi, fuck you, Sean, you fucking prick. Move, you little bastard.
After you, sir. Would you look at that? Yeah. Now let's pour those bloody fears to the ground. I got the right head. We'll hold this up.
Right now, we got company. Look out! These bastards coming for
shot, Sean. Well done, mate. It actually took one out. Usually they're fucking useless. Shot. Come on. Oh shit.
It seems to be taking a while.
This is a goddamn mess.
It's not a mess, really. What else did you expect to happen?
They didn't tell you there'd be an army of them.
They didn't tell me nothing. The wagon we saw coming earlier. We can nick the horses from that.
Sean, take some cover. I'm not failing this mission because you're a dumb cunt.
Let's go. Jesus, there's more of them.
Shot. No, Sean's done well, I think.
Son of a bitch! See? There it is! Maybe they
shot.
Haven't loaded that cash yet!
Alright, come on, we'll take those horses.
We'll see if the payroll was actually in there.
Hurry up.
Oh boy, we did good, Morgan. We did good.
Great, but let's go.
Look here, you get them horses, Freemaster. Come on.
Doing?
Don't have time to mess around here, Arthur.
Right, how did he free that other one? Fuck's sake, Sean. Fucking hell.
It's all right.
Jesus, that turned into a right party.
You call that a party?
That breakaway had got our money's worth, Arlie.
Let's just get out of here first.
Easy. Interesting little fight Dutch has put us into the middle of here.
I hope him and Jose are right and that there's some money at the end of it.
Well, what now?
Hell back to me.
You coming?
Yeah. Sure. Hey. I might go sell this horse, actually.
You did good with that graze business.
You did. He did do really well, to be fair to him. He really did. There we go. Right. I'm going to end the episode here, guys. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you guys hopefully in episode 34. If you could leave a like, rating, and subscribe if you're not already subscribed, guys, that would mean a great deal to me. And yeah, with all of that being said, we'll be back in episode 34.